work, thank God. Today wasn't even that long of a shift, but it seemed like it literally went forever. And then when I finished work, I went to the change room and did some damage, but that's fine. Honestly, I literally tried on like 20 things and put maybe like 15 back, I don't even know. But I've still got some at work, which I'm gonna get on Friday when I'm having a day with Rem, which I'm so excited for. We're going to go and get some stuff for FOMO, which I'll be vlogging next week, and I'm so excited. Oh my God. I've literally just realized that my fuel light's on. Great. But I'm gonna head home now. Jazz is coming back down from Sydney because she was at work, and then we're gonna probably go watch some fireworks tonight. I think we're gonna set up my Alex 9 drawers. I'm not 100% sure. And that is what the afternoon is gonna consist of. Also, I always touch my hair. I'm so sorry. It's like a nervous thing. I don't know. I'll try my best to not do that. Anyways, I'll see you guys soon. Just thought I'd show you guys what I got. So I got this little top. It's like a khaki color and it's cropped, so it's good to wear with shorts. Color doesn't really look very good on the camera. And then I also got this little set, so it's a off the shoulder little like play suit type thing with shorts. I really love that they actually go so comfy. I think I'm gonna wear this one tonight. Don't get that on my bed.
Bit stringy.
I got Jazz trying out the chocolates. What's that one?
White chocolate with raspberry.
Can I have a bite?
Mmm. They really added the fruit into it.
The fruit?
The little tiny berries of the raspberry. Yes, yes, very sweet. I like it. I like it a lot.
Hello. Mum's just in the back. Got our 2019 Bill.
Billy. Hey, Bubba.
Oh, you just need all the attention, don't you, Bill?
Trot. Center of attention.
Yep, we're ready, boys. In his hand and it's gone woo, it reminded me of that stupid Mariah Carey dance and it's gone like this trying to keep my balance. Oh my God. And I actually went up to the counter and I said to the girl, there's something on the ground there, you might want to get it off because someone's had a big slip. I didn't want to say it was me. We're gonna go see the fireworks.
Sure. 2 hours later.
Ew, it scares me when it does it. Quick, quick. Why is it doing this?
6.5 hours later.